Okay. This is the biggest bass I've ever caught. And we've just been letting him in here to revive a little bit. As you can see, he's very, very large. He's a big boy. There he goes.
Wow. Good job.
What I'm talking about. Whew, what a thrill that was to catch. Got a little shaky, if you can imagine. So, it was awesome. And I'm just happy to be here now.